The Allegheny Journal has found Kathleen Carr, the Director of Small Business Development for the Advancement Foundation. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me here.
I think what's going to happen is next week, the beginning of Gauntlet for 2019 will start at Dabney Lancaster. Tell us what's going on.
Yes, so the fifth annual Gauntlet is happening. This will be the second year that it will be in the Allegheny Highlands, and we're very excited about that. And so next week on Tuesday, January 22nd, we are having a Gauntlet information session over at Dabney S. Lancaster.
At McCarthy Hall?
Yes, McCarthy Hall, room 502. From 5:30 to 6:30, and we're going to have Annette Patterson, our president, sharing some information about this upcoming season.
Your very own bundle of energy.
Yes.
Okay.
That's how I get all my energy. Okay. And it will also be followed by a workshop on proof of concepts for your business. So new businesses are welcome to join. Businesses who are existing are more than welcome to join as well. So whether you're new or existing, you're going to get something out of this.
Well, classes, I believe, start on February the 5th. But before we get to any of that data, Kathleen, give the public a little overview. What is the Gauntlet? It's a unique name, you have to admit.
It is. It keeps it in the brain. So the Gauntlet is Virginia's largest business program and competition. Like I said before, this is our fifth year doing it. Each year we've really expanded and involved more localities and communities. So it's really all about entrepreneurship. People who come in with just a business idea, whether they're new or existing, they come to these classes, they get real feedback. Real knowledge from industry experts.
And you've had some great ideas, really,
yes,
this last year. Amazing ideas. And so it sounds like it all begins next Tuesday, the 22nd.
Yes, sir.
Is that correct? Good. And we, at the end of this brief video, we'll have a couple of slides so that you can pick up information. But don't you want potential people to RSVP?
Yes, please RSVP for the 22nd to daniel@ahedc.com. He'll mark you, and we're excited to see everyone come out.
Thanks very much.
Thanks for having us.